Do you think it is right? Important points. A child must remember his or her personal information. All school-going children should wear an ID card. An ID card depicts important things about the child. We all like to do our favorite things. Words, treasure, uniform, the special set of clothes worn by all children at school or by all members of an organization. Information, details related to anybody or anything. Favorite, most liked. Identity, who or what something or someone is. Exercise, summative assessment. A. Answer the following questions. B. Write your favorites. C. Write T for true and F for false statements.
Very good. Very good. Very good.
Try again.
Formative assessment. Children, do you see cartoon TV? Paste your favorite cartoon character here. Activity or project work. Each student should stand up in the class. Life skills. Be organized. Make a checklist of your daily routine before you leave for school.